Welcome back guys, and in this video I would like to show you how you could enable dark mode for Google Play Store on your Android phone. So without further ado, let me start. So you'll head to your Play Store app. So when it opens up, then what you'll have to do, you'll click on this icon in the top left corner, and then you scroll down and hit on settings. So when your settings open, you'll see the option of theme. So you'll click on theme, and then so right now the light theme is the default. So when I need to enable the dark theme, I'll have to tap on dark. So when I tap on dark, so you see the theme for the Android app changes. So this only applies to the Google Play Store app, and everything else will remain the same. Other apps will be in their default theme settings, so only the Play Store will be. So now it's dark. So if you need to go back to the default light theme, you'll go back to settings and then tap on theme and then enable light. So if the battery saver, this is the last option set by battery saver, will, like, when you enable it, when your battery goes down, then and your battery saver enables dark theme for low battery percentages, then it will go to dark theme automatically. So that is it guys, that is how you can enable the dark theme for your Google Play Store app for Android. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe and like on the video.